Hello gamers, I am your host Mike the Zorch, and we are once again delving into Half-Life Alyx, Valve's first AAA VR game, and it won't be their last. Recent announcements, there will be more Half-Life games. In fact, Half-Life Alyx has set the tone and direction for all future Half-Life games, so we will be getting more Half-Life. It will be VR, just like this. AAA VR games. Let's continue. Episode 4. Okay. I need something to distract those things, or I just need to shoot them. Alright, go down here. Alright. Those things that'll blow up are gone. I guess I'll just shoot these things.
Fast shell.
Crappers. I don't have any more ammo. Oh, I've got... plenty of bullets. All right. Okay, that one's dead. Hitting it. Where are you, you some bitch? The flashlight's not on. I can't turn it on manually. Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna worry about it. Over here. Anything go? Import. No. Ah! Ah. Always use more ammo. Uh-huh. This is the room where I dropped the grenades down on the zombies, the headcrab zombies. Cool. All right. What's in here? Ah, there is a storage cabinet. All right. I've got to guide this here. More grenades, and I can't carry anymore. Fire. Does this have glass? Nope, this does not have glass. Okay. There's something in there. That is locked. Is there a broken window? Nope. Oh. But there is a zombie in there. And there's a shield here. I have to figure out how to cut the power to that shield. It's not on this side. Oh, there's a wire here coming back over this way. Over here, up into there. Aha! Alright. I think I know what I need to do. Alright. Ah, shit! Ah, crap. I have 3 more tries. Come on.
Damn it!
2 more tries. Good! Freaking... Crappers! Come on, get in there, you son of a bitch. Yes!
Yes!
Nice run. Ooh. Kind of rattled. Ah! This is where I was trying to get to before. That in there is where I was coming through, and this is the barrier that was here. And these are the shoe shining chair thingies. You sit down in and people shoe shine your shoes. I haven't seen these in places like... I haven't seen these in ages. Okay. So... Wait a minute. There's more grenades. I filled up the grenades while I wasn't looking. I'm gonna carry one with me just in case. Now, that barrel and that lock got blown off. So, oh, hello. Is complicated. There. I have 13. That is probably not going to get me anything. Nope. Deadly squat. And diddly squat. Alright. And this is the controls for...
turning off the shield. Cool. Alright, is there anything more in here? Oh, there is. More resin. But that's not enough to give me enough to make anything. Close, please. Thank you. The heck? A book? I read those. I do. Ah! Yes! I need that.
Four shells left. Last two shells.
Okay, now I got some reasonable ammo for this. Alrighty then. Let's get out of here. I gotta keep that key card. I can only hold one item per wrist thingy. Ah, crappers. Ow, ow. Hey. Ow, that hurt. Asshole. Write it in. Don't know if you guys can hear that. It came through there. What's over here? Uh-huh. I know what that is. Or I did. Aha. Okay, wire. All right, there is. Ah, here we go. You full of. That's helpful. You, I can put in there. You, sorry about that. Ah, all healed up. And then I'll take all the damage back next time. There's another healing thing here. You know what? That's what is... I had an extra. Thing is, I don't know if I still need this card. Alrighty then. You know what? I'll risk it. Not take that with me. That used to be hand grenades. Wow, I know what these are for. Aw, oh, crap. I hear it. Another one of them armored bastards running around. Where are you? I hear you. Come on. Grenades anywhere? Oh, wait a minute. I got one. Come on, so I can see your ugly face. Come on. Come on. Come on, ugly. Where are you? There you are. Bye! Oh shit, that didn't kill him! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Shells left.
Now I know these. This will kill them. I'm going to have to hold on to these cartridges like, oh, hello. Hold on to these like freaking gold. Okay. I took a little bit of damage, and that health thing back there was for... that health machine. So I really should have picked it up. Alright. This is where being able to do this comes in handy. When you want to get somewhere really quick. Okay. Mother freaking crappers. A good thing I found. Get away. This isn't over. Whoa! I got a way to deal with you. Come on! Come on! Ah, shit! There! You're dead! Fuck it! I gotta learn to shoot straight with these things. Damage. This'll help. Alright, who else wants to negotiate? Come on! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Is that it? Okay. I can't carry any more grenades. Yeah. Yep, I can't carry any more grenades. I carry one thing per wrist thing. Ah. trying to scour the area. Old newspapers. It'd be from the day of the 7-hour war. A mouse with a ball. Exactly. Dang. That is old. You can't get mice with the balls anymore. How long ago did that war happen? Can't read the text on that. It's too small. How old were these computers? That helps a little. There's a little bit of health left on this machine. Let me go get it. Alright, that's it. All empty. Poor buggy got squished. Oh well. Oh, it's this thing. Sounds like equipment running. Oh, that's the way out. Let's explore. So I'm looking for more resin and ammo. Might be lying around. I don't need that. Although it would be good to have. I don't know if I still need this key card. I wish I knew. Resin. Dead guy? I said brains? Or no? It's something. What is that noise? Okay. Enjoy the natural taste of water. Massive peace. That is Russian. Two trains. I'm going up. Going on up to the sky.
To the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. Some sort of combine substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security need for a giant vault.
Okay. Alrighty then. Searching the area. There's gonna be something around here. Wait a minute. That's one I can't open. Can I open this one? This one I can't open either. The hell? Okay, they're sending some serious power down those lines. Resin! Yay! There's a way of getting into here. What the heck's in there? Alright. Cars. That is thoroughly latched to that building. There are those combine barrier blocks. Resin. Grenade.
Alyx, I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.
Working on it. First, I need to see what's in this van. Okay. All there is a grenade, and I can't carry any more grenades. Alright. Well, I don't need it. Crap. All right, I'm in. All right. There's plenty of shit here, but I don't think anything that I want to look at. Yeah. Nothing hidden. I'm just making sure. I want plenty of resins. Resin? You close? The sound of that. That sounds an awful lot like head crabs. Alrighty then.
That was weird.
And the power's out. Looks like we're taking the stairs. And the stairs are out.
Let's try and get that power back on.
Oh. Shit. Shit.
Three more. shells left.
All right.
Hey, Russ. Name a song.
Flight of the Bumblebee.
Coming right up.
Cool.
That's it.
That's it. That was not Flight of the Bumblebee.
Here we go. Breaker boxes.
And needs a power supply. Oh, I see something. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, no. Aww. Went underneath there and I can't get it. Oh, yes, I can get it. Yes, 22. Oh, that might be almost enough to get something. Oh, dang. I am hitting the resin treasure trove here. It didn't give me a thing to charge with. Ammo. Cool. Ammo. Lots of ammo. I'm hitting the red. No. That's how we can't have nice things. Ah, that's where that went. Hello, what are you hiding under here? Nothing? Okay. Wow. That's an old TV. A telephone. You know, this is what we used to make phone calls on. Oh, that dial turn? No. I didn't go that detailed, but it would have been cool if they did. Coffee mug. This is probably very expired and not keto. All right, here's the power supply. Whoa. Nice. All right, there you go.
Here we go.
This hotel's ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Gone. Let's check the elevator.
Alrighty then. Alright, let's thoroughly search this area and find out what is here. I'm hearing noises that I don't like. Idea what that used to be. You. Dead plant. Alrighty then. Alright, elevator. I'm hearing. Oh, you, up there. Well, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. It's not coming up. All right. A little bit of light might help now. Need this thing out of the way. You know what? Actually, I do need that thing in the way. Ah, hello. Okay.
Power back on. Looks like we're taking the ladder.
No. Oh, all right.
This place is overwhelmed. How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Grenade. Okay. This used to be use more resin. Why spy here? Why this stuff glows? It's eating the building. What the hell? It's an alien spore, I think. You. Oh. Whatever that says. Oh, a keychain. Northern Star. Okay. This was a keychain for the hotel. Crackers, probably way expired now. Oh, hello. Lots of, okay. Thank you. I gotta worry about those now. Exploding. Stop. Don't need it. It's not at the moment. Boy, this place is. Yeah.
I'm really starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
Ew. Ah. Hello? Other side here. Do I want to drop down? One floor? There's no other way to go. This stuff is glowy. I think I was supposed to go down here yet. Shit. Can I get back up? Lovely.
Gotcha.
Oh.
Alyx!
It's a good thing I died.
I
Come here. That doesn't... Ah! Resin! One for the road. I still need this card. I have no idea. Give me that. Was that? Ooh, thank you. Always worried when they're giving you a ton of ammo. That thing. Okay, there's a health thing. And I need a power source. Whoa! The fuck? All right, I am fully loaded. Ow. Ooh. All right, asshole. Where'd you go? Come on, ugly. Where are you at? Haha, can't hit me from there. Ow. Ooh.
Alyx.
Well,
Alyx, what happened?
There was like a dog-looking lightning thing.
Oh, well, sorry, I missed that.
That
I
actually
it
worked.
It crapped out this thing.
Oh. Okay. You sit there for a minute. Right, you come with me. Can't be that simple. Yes, it can. All right, then. All right. Time to explore. Find out what's here. Look for resin. And ammo. There, fully loaded. What's all around the corner? What's over here? That thing a lot faster than I thought I would. Ah. Okay, there is a help station somewhere. Where? Thank you. are a noisy little thing. Ah, there you are. Whoa. Sorry. Cool. Arr, you space fungus. Red, red, yellow, yellow, brown, brown, blue, blue. All right. Okay. Oh, crap. I can't cross that line there. Okay. I couldn't cross the red barrier. Hello.
There it is. That elevator will take me up to the substation.
Open this door. Very carefully. Oh. Well, I can't do anything about this anyway. Hey, why are you here? where do I go from here? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Do I go down? There's no other way to go. I hear you. Great, there has to be more of you. All right, where are you? Where'd you go? Where are you? Come on. Ah, there you are. Hello. Gotcha. Yep, I gotcha. What in the heck? $37. That'll be enough to get some nice upgrades of something. Should be. More ammo. More ammo. Oh, wait. All right. Whoa. This has that on it. I got more, more ammo. Ammo. Ammo is always good to have. More resin. More resin. Even more. I don't need it at the moment. I can shove it in there. All right. The hell? Okay, that needs a power supply, and it's probably... No, that's not a storage thing. This is a storage thing. Thank you. I could have made it easy. Alright, where's the power? Need more power. This thing needs power. Dang.
Alyx, is the dog gone? What happened?
New development? It went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was.
Yeah. Yeah, it was pretty, yeah. Is there any... Alright, I had to go down there to get this. Which means there might be shit down there for me to collect. and I need to use this now. All right. Backpack only stores four. Oh. Shit. Only stores full magazines. Alright. Shells. Resin. Ammo. Ammo. I have 41 resin. That will get me something now. Alright. I think that's about all there is to be scavenged from there. Let's go see what's at the top of this thing. This is some serious hardware. Oh. How could I use that? Hunted by space nuts.
Normally, yes, but you're the one headed towards the danger, so I'd say we should be the ones worried about you.
Hello. A resin station. If I can get some upgrades. Badly needed upgrades here. All right. actually opened it this time.
You've almost got it.
Oh. Hello. Huh. Alrighty then. That's different. Alright, which gun? Well, let's try this. Bullet reservoir and laser sight. And grenade launcher, auto loader, double shot. This is, I need this more than anything, really. Print that thing.
Oh wow, check it out. My gun just keeps getting better and better.
You know, Russ, typically, I don't think there's a whole lot of your gun left anymore.
I'll tell you what, let's put that idea on hold for now. We can chat about my gun when you get back.
Okay, so I've got extra bullets now. Cool. In the gun. So I use this the most often than anything else. How many resin do I have left? Your resin 11. Okay, so I need to build back up a whole bunch of resin again and get the other upgrades. Now, let's find out what the heck all this is. What the heck is in here? Okay, so it's starting to do that double now. Alright, I have to get up there. How the heck do I get up there? Oh, down the hole again.